Hey, what's up guys, Tutoriax is back with another video. Today in this video, I will teach you how to make this 4K HD Marvel status. So don't skip the video, let's start the tutorial. So friends, first of all, download the material from the all material link given in the description box.
After this, open the Allied Motion app and click on projects.
Then you have to open the bitmark file. You must have already downloaded and imported this project file from the link given in description box.
So in this, you have to edit the text group layer first. Then click on group 1 layer. Then click on edit group, click on sigma text layer, then click on edit text, click down arrow, then click view all font. Now click 3 lines and click import fonts. Add font from here by clicking on font. After that, search the font by writing super in the search box, then click and add it. Now add the font on the second text layer as well. Then come back. Now if you want to add overlay in it, then click on the plus icon, then click on media. Now open the folder in which you have downloaded the overlay given by me and add the old movie overlay. After selecting overlay, you will click on the plus icon, then overlay will be added. After adding, now you have to add second overlay in the same way. Now you have to bring second overlay under group 1 by long press, and now by clicking on the first overlay and clicking on blending and opacity, you have to screen in lighten. Now it's done. Now we have to edit clips, then click here and back it. Now open the shake file. While then you have to come down here. Here you have to add clips, click on the clip to add it. To add, click on color and fill, then click here. Now you have to add the clip by looking at the name of the clip. Select clip 1, then add it by clicking here. Similarly, you have to add the clip by selecting the second clip. Similarly, after adding all the clips, you have to select all layers and select copy 28 layers. Then click here and back it. Then open bitmark project, then click here and paste 28 layers. Then the first thing to do is to come to bitmark, then click here and paste 28 layers. Now your clips and shake effect have been added. Now you want to add a song, then click on the plus icon, then click on the audio. Now add your song wherever it is. After adding it, now you have to add 4K CC effect. Then go back from this project and open 4K CC project. Click here and select all layers, then copy 2 layers. Then go back from this project and open bitmark project. Then click here and paste 2 layers. Now you have to go to the last of the video, then select it by long press on the both CC layers. Then click on it and paste it in the entire video. Now your video is ready. Now you can export it.